Hey guys, so we're racing today and I forgot something as I usually do. So this time I forgot my chest protector, so I'm making my my own. Got this duct tape and I'm just taping it on my chest on the t-shirt. I'm gonna have this t-shirt under the jersey. I'm gonna do maybe like 5 layers. The roost really hurts here. It's wet dirt and some little rocks, so if a good roost hits my chest, it really hurts. Do you think you can change the angle a little bit, like you can show more?